was mad. Cedric, he asked me to bring his body back. I couldn't leave him. Not for that.
It's all right, Harry. It's all right. He's home.